What if we could regrow any part of our body, like a salamander growing back its tail? My name is Jennifer Elisseeff, and I'm a professor at Johns Hopkins University. My lab studies how we can rebuild tissues and organs in the body that have been lost due to trauma, disease, or birth abnormalities. We design scaffolds or platforms to engineer replacement tissues and boost healing processes in the body. For example, we are trying to regrow cartilage, the tissue that lines the surface of your knee and hip joints and cannot repair itself when damaged. We are also working with the military to create new therapies for soft tissue repair after traumatic injury. In clinical trials, we are not only improving tissue repair in people, we are also learning more about how we can design better future treatments. For example, we discovered the importance of the immune system and are now working to harness its power to rebuild tissues everywhere in the body.